rotting carcass of a once free Britain.
Hello, resistors. This is the bug, keeping the fire of hope alive in the vacuum of today's Britain. Okay, fires don't burn in vacuums. It's a little novelty Christmas light, shaped like a flame. But it's something. It is something to cling to. Joining me, as always, is Alice. And Alice, hold the front page. Technology, apparently, is here to stay. There's no way around that now. Much as I'd like to go back to the 18th century.
No, this is no.
You said it's creating 4,000 jobs. Count them all, 4,000. 4,000 new jobs.
Thank you. Oh, fuck!
Take this down. The TOAN bombing presents us with an excellent opportunity. Once we've taken full possession of the site, it gives us a good vantage point on the Thames and provides us with a cover of activity to mask some of our own higher risk activities.
Moving on. It's not too late.
Fine in the morning.
He's looking to automate our jobs, mate. This is no joke. Director Cass? You're serious? Who told you that?
Friend over in R&D.
The shit he's told me about background checks and knowing who's going to be useful to Albion, who's going to be a problem.
You that worried about your job? This is a PMC. They already do background checks on all of us.
Oh, you don't get it. He was talking about the general population, not just us employees.
Did you hear that?
That was definitely
lousy maggots. Nice. We can make good use of that. Maybe I'll have a look for more of these.
Your comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
So it's on me then. All right.
Interfering with CCTV cameras within the centre is prohibited and punishable by law.
Pemberton Barlow. I own a number of units in the Barbican, and let me just start by saying that I find it terribly rude and disrespectful that as a long-time and upstanding resident of this center, I can't even speak to an actual human on the phone, dammit! Now, in my capacity as chairperson of the Residence Committee, we are submitting an official complaint. That you have yet to respond to our petition is absolutely unacceptable. The continued occupation of the premises by your military organization has destroyed the value of our properties. Something must be done. Goodness knows security is paramount to keep the rabble from troubling the residents, but honestly, at what cost? I expect a response.
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Claire Waters. Ever since we settled this island, there have been Brits who hate on immigrants. Never mind that their great-great-great-great-grand-migrants likely came from somewhere else. They're here now, and that's what counts. Who needs Enoch Powell and his rivers of blood when we propaganda?
Hello, resistors. This is the bug, keeping the fire of hope alive in the vacuum of today's Britain. Okay, fires don't burn in vacuum. It's a little novelty Christmas light. Shaped like a flame, but it's something. It is
something to cling to. Joining me, as always, is Alex. Alex, hold the front page.
Steady yourself.
This is a security announcement. Citizens are required to be prepared to present identification to Alex's personnel.
I wonder if there's more like this.
Welcome to the Bug.
Nibbling away on the rotting carcass of a once free Britain. Hello, resistors. This is the Bug, keeping the fire alive in the vacuum of today's Britain. Okay, fires don't burn in vacuums. It's a little novelty Christmas light, shaped like a flame. But it's something. It is something to cling to. Joining me, as always, is Alice. And
Alice, hold the front page. Technology apparently.
Nibbling away on the rotting carcass of a once free Britain. Hello, resistors. This is the Bug, keeping the fire of hope alive in the vacuum of today's Britain. Okay, fires don't burn in vacuums. It's a little novelty Christmas light.
Wonder what Bagley will make of this.
units. All units. Proceed to alarm location. We're not clear yet. Checking by the alarm.
Begin searching.
Bug.
Nibbling away on the rotting carcass of a once free Briton.
Hello, resistors. This is The Bug, and on today's show, Alice and I will be looking at the big questions, such as, are we less than 2 years away from being able to turn a sausage back into a live pig?
Good reaction,
This is The Bug, and on today's show, Alice and I will be looking at the big questions, such as, are we less than 2 years away from being able to turn a sausage back into a live pig? Did we actually need polar bears anyway? What do they really do? If I put optic on my dog, can I train it to take itself for a walk and do my shopping on the way home? And is tennis real? But first...
Anyone have visual? Anyone? Terminating pursuit and coming back.
I'm not getting to the block.
stop moving?
I'm holding still as best I can.
Oh, man,
scanning. Clear.
And a good day.
You know, when I was a boy, I used to come here with my old man. When it was a great hall for members only. What's all we called it? Should have seen it. Oh, it was grand. Books and art everywhere. Great paintings on the walls, portraits, landscapes. It was even one of my ancestors in one of them. My old man told me.
Look at that, a safe house. A bit like ours, too.
Do you think someone from the old dead set slipped by the Albion raid and set up shop down here?
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You better search the place.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. Almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. Got the password. Now, get back to the console and let's see what it's hiding. I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records, stolen, I assume, for a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
Well, that's concerning.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables strapped to their perineum. Best get moving.
Where did you go off to?
Are you lost or tempest tossed? Well,
I Be quiet! You're under arrest!
Come here! Yeah. ID check.
Shit, what the? I did nothing.
God damn it!
Hold still during the scan.
Yes!
All units, possible suspect or suspects reported to your location.
We are in pursuit, I say again.
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
Thank you, I'm in your debt.
If you want to pay us back, we could deal with people like you and DedSec. What do you say?
All right. I'm in. Let's have some fun.
Oh, fucking agents.
Received. Returning to HQ. Over.
Urgent call. Possible hot wire at your location.
Shit! Officer down! Officer down! Going to apprehend the suspect. Control, we're in pursuit. Over. Can anyone see the suspect? Control, we're heading back. Over.
I
a small pad. Just a pub.
Aren't you just left
me alone? There wasn't a single person in there who wasn't transfixed. It was wonderful. It buggered me if I can remember what you were called.
Hold it. ID check. Huh? Right now.
Me? No, no, you've got the wrong person.
No moving for the scan.
Stop!
Oh, I hope nothing's wrong.
No problem. You may go.
Oh, phew.